From News 5, here's your Power of 5 weather and today's top stories.
Oh, it's a hot and humid afternoon with that heat and humidity plus a storm system to our west. Here's your heads up. Some overnight showers and thunderstorms may roll their way through the area after about 10 p.m. through around 3 o'clock in the morning. So don't be surprised if you hear a rumble or two of thunder overnight. There is still a chance for a spotty pop-up thunderstorm during the afternoon. Our high temperatures today around 91 to 92. And when you throw in the humidity, it's going to make it feel even hotter. The good news is with the storm system coming in, we'll get a break in the temperatures and in the heat department. I think our humidity, though, is going to stay on the fixed side for Wednesday and Thursday. Look for high temperatures in the low 80s.
I'm Terrence Lee with your top stories. You may have seen the Amber Alert for Antonio Noble. The 2-year-old boy is safe this afternoon. His father, Jerome Noble, is accused of kidnapping him. He is still on the run. Police say he is bipolar and schizophrenic, and he may be off his medication. A gun bill becomes law without the governor's signature. The bill waives the concealed carry fee and training mandate for active military members or for honorably discharged or retired veterans. This is the first time Governor Kasich has used this procedure to pass a law. The group investigating OSU's head coach Urban Meyer now says it should be done within the next 2 weeks. He admits to knowing about a former assistant coach being accused of domestic violence, but says he followed the proper procedure when he learned about it back in 2015. Those are your headlines. For the latest news, you can always go to news5cleveland.com or open the News 5 app.